la mamma.
I'm getting this door out of here.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, you come up here.
Yeah, you come up here, let's get going. Okay. You're good. All right, take number two.
Woman to marry this man.
I do, her father.
Oh.
May your marriage bring you all the exquisite excitements a marriage should bring. And may life grant you also patience, tolerance, and understanding. May you always need one another, not so much to fill your emptiness as to help you to know your fullness. A mountain needs a valley to be complete. The valley does not make the mountain less, but more. And the valley is more a valley because it has a mountain towering over it. So let it be with you. May you need one another, but not out of weakness. May you want one another, but not out of lack. May you entice one another, but not compel one another. May you succeed in all important ways with one another and not fail in the little graces. May you look for things to praise, often say, I love you, and take no notice of small faults. If you have quarrels that push you apart, may both of you hope to have the good sense enough to take the first step back. May you enter into the mystery, which is the awareness of one another's presence, no more physical than spiritual, warm and near when you're side by side, and warm and near when you're in separate rooms or even distant cities. May you have happiness, and may you find it making one another happy. May you have love, and may you find it loving one another. It is a pleasure to be here with these two today. I watched this grow. Most people get married believing the myth that marriage is a beautiful box full of all the things they have longed for. Companionship, intimacy, friendship, etc. The truth is, marriage at the start is an empty box. You must put something in before you can take anything out. There is no love in marriage. Love is in the people who bring their love into the marriage. There's no romance in marriage. You, as a couple, must infuse it into your marriage. You have to learn the art and form the habit of giving, loving, serving, and praising each other to keep the box full. If you take out more than you put in, the box will be empty. And I wish for you both a full box. Nate, can you repeat after me to her? I, Nate. In faith, honesty, and love.
In faith, honesty, and love.
Take you, Amber. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To share with you God's plan for our lives.
To share with you God's plans for our lives.
Together, united in Christ.
Together, united in Christ.
And with God's help to strengthen and guide me.
With God's help to strengthen and guide me.
I will be a strong leader.
I will be a strong leader.
For us in our life together. For better, for worse.
Better, for worse.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
Until death do we part.
Until death do we part.
I give you all that I have.
I give you all that I have.
Myself and my love.
Myself and my love.
All these things I pledge to thee.
All these things I pledge to thee.
With this ring, I seal my vow of love.
I seal my vow of love
to you, Amber.
To you, Amber.
And pray I may fulfill.
Pray I may fulfill.
God's place in our home.
God's place in our home.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
I, Amber. In faith, honesty, and love. Take you, Nate. To be my wedded husband. To share with you. God's plans for our lives together. United in Christ. And with God's help. To strengthen and guide me. I will be a strong and faithful helper. To you. In our life together. For better, for worse. In sickness and in health. In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
Until death do we part.
Until death do we part.
I give you all that I have.
I give you all we have. All that I have.
Myself and my love.
Myself and my love.
All these things I pledge to thee.
All these things I pledge to thee. Yeah.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I seal my vow.
I seal my vow.
Of love to you.
Of love to you.
And pray I may.
And pray I may.
Fulfill God's place in our home.
Fulfill God's place in our home.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Special wedding in that Amber has bells for the girls. Girls, I thank you for taking me in and accepting me into your family. I also thank you for sharing your dad with me. All four of you mean the world to me and are the best things that ever happened. And for that, I thank you. The last few years have been fun watching you two grow. I will not change a thing. I want to promise you both that I will always be there for you. No, I promise to always love you. Just like you and I don't. You both are bright, beautiful young ladies, and I can't wait to see you grow to be bright, beautiful. Vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife and family.